off-leash canine training in Georgia. This is our newest board and train. This is Piper. She's a three-year-old golden doodle. Her owner says that she has a great personality, loves people, loves other dogs. She gets along with everybody, so no major behavioral issues. A few concerns that she has: she runs away, doesn't come when called, pulls on the leash, easily distracted, and just generally stubborn. Well, let's go ahead and see what she can do. Piper, come.
Good girl.
Piper, come.
Good girl, sit.
Sit. Sit. Sit. Down. Piper, down. Heel. Piper, heel. 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 Piper. So as you can see, she's easily distracted, not really paying attention to what I have to say. But let's see where she's at in 2 weeks.
Thank you.
Brought Piper over here for training, and my name's Henry.
I'm Caitlin.
It's my daughter Caitlin, and the training that she received was just unbelievable. We had constant feedback with videos that were posted while she was going through the training, and now that we've gone through our 2 hour
post training
so to know how us to act, because the handlers have to be trained to understand how the training is done as well, and Piper, totally different dog. It was pretty amazing. What do you think?
We would always be afraid that she would run away, or she was highly distracted, and she's like distract proof. I mean, it was shown through the videos, and we even have a door open next to us, and she's like just focused on me, which is exactly what we were wanting.
And it's pretty amazing if you just give her the command, Piper, down. dog. Piper, sit. Sit, Piper. She just, that's amazing that she does that. It's just.
She was pretty stubborn before, and so.
But yeah,
now
totally.
She's listening.
Now she just listens. It's really, really great. I appreciate the whatever what you guys have done, and it's going to change the way that Piper reacts with our family, our young kids, the grandkids that we have around, and she's going to be a joy to have around the house.